Jones. Here's a chance for a two-on-one. Staging to Ferland. He scores! Weidman right off the draw. There's a rebound off Miller. Loose puck. They score! He gets back into Calgary's attacking zone. Here's Hudler off the boards in front of the net. They score! Johnny Gaudreau! Tagging! Gaudreau with a screen set up. Monahan tip. Hudler scores! Takes a shot. Rebound! Ferland can't bury it. Loose puck. Staging scores! And Yuri Hudler!
To the net, and that shot is blocked. Loose in front, Parise scores! Took a hit, but scores the goal! Knocked it down, Zucker's got it. Koivu in front, now Niederreiter scores! Niederreiter, they get one, and the Wild are within one.
Kapala
come with a dash, Granlund, Bennett scores! Tie game! There's Parise. Back up top, Parise fires, scores!
The puck, now Voracek has it again, steps in front, shot, he scores!
Puck in the corner, Scott Hartnell working hard, but it's tipped away by Letestu, kept in by Coburn, digs it off the wall, and got a shot up, he scores! A bouncer! Drew it across the line, looking pass, goes back to Simmons. Simmons shot, it's escape, rebound, they score! Eric Gustafson goes to the net. Voracek, four awful, hit the post, rebound, they score! Claude Giroux tips it home, they've made it all the way back. Strike, they'll line and fire, it goes wide, side of the net, Giroux back in, they score!
Bonino, Perry out of the corner, makes a spin move, pokes it back to Bonino, steps in front, score! High short side, and the Ducks have life with 2:10 remaining. Hit right on!
What a
loose,
save!
What a save by Lettinen, still loose, Bonino and Boschman dig at it, score! Smith Pelly found it on the edge of the fray, and the Ducks have tied the game! Lovejoy one-timer, and that's off the leg of a star in behind the net. Cogliano comes up with it, steps in front. Are you kidding me?
To Nelson around the far boards. Centered in front. Bailey is there and scores! Josh Bailey on the power play. Front with Lee and Hamhuis. Kostovsky, Oposo faked it. Fire and score! Ryan Strom cuts the margin to a goal. At the right point. Quickly across the shot from Hickey. Scores! It's all 3-3. Hickey for the slot. Shoots that hit Lee in front. Nielsen with a shot. He scores! Ronz Nielsen got the rebound. 4-3 Islanders.
Fast and furious.
And the Islanders right back in the zone. And they score! Backhander by Matt Martin. And it is 5-4. Oh, a pad save. Oposo the rebound. And the rebound again in front. And it didn't get in. Look where everybody is spread out. They couldn't help him out. Fired toward an empty net, and bingo! There's the seventh one. 7-4 Islanders.
Who just put the stick out at the last second. Look out, Richards coming up high. Van Riemsdyk curl and drag. Score! James Van Riemsdyk gets one back. In between the blue lines. Parent dishes this one for Briere to the front for Leno. A spinning backhander stop. Rebound, score! Briere knifing in. Briere tries to stop it. Score! Danny Briere and the Flyers have tied it at 3. Anye waits. Shifting gears for Leno. Mike Richards through the seam, deflected stop. Gagne! He scores! Opportunistic
Flyers celebrate. Now three towards the goal, doubled up by Giroux. A comeback of epic proportions comes complete for the Philadelphia Flyers.
Off the wing with his shot, there's a rebound, score! Couldn't hold on with it. Swing and a miss by Galchenyuk in front of the net. Subban to the front of the goal. They score. A tip-in. Brian Giotta. Front of the save. Rebound loose to the boards. One last chance. PK Subban passes off. There he scores.
I think this is over.
Puglia coming up. The puck goes to the net. Leonard stopped it. Is it loose? Pass ready. There's a loose puck. Puglia scores. With them this time, Lucic around the net, throws the puck out front, they score! Nathan Horton, Krejci, Hamilton, Chara fires line of the save, rebound, Lucic scores! Here's Jágr, Bergeron, David Krejci to Bergeron, screenshot scores! Sagan's shot was stopped by Reimer. Another shot off the wing. That didn't get through to the net. Might have hit Brad Marchand. Here's Bergeron with a shot. Rebound is loose. Sagan can't get it. Score! Brad Marchand!
Pass. Here's Cam Barker holding. Shooting one. Kipris off the save. And they score on the rebound. John Madden gets the goal. Chicago is on the scoreboard.
First moan I've heard in a while. Now here's Bolin dropping it off. Patrick Kane winds it up. He has room. Shooting one. He scores!
Traffic in front. Kane knew it. And Chicago has two. Here's a chance. Patrick Kane is away with Bufflin. Bufflin out in front. They score! What a play by Kane and what a finish by Dustin Bufflin. Campbell at the point. Tip. Loose. Bolin. Off the post. They score! Dave Bolin.
I'll have the old VHS. Yeah. And I have rabbit ears antennas too.
And they score! Duncan Keith with a shot. And a tip on the way through. Patrick Sharp. And guess what? Chicago has tied it.
With a thrust over the line. Moving in. Versteeg. Stolen. Seabrook holding,
shooting one, he scores! Brent Seabrook has won it in overtime. Chicago climbs the mountain, they get to the top and seal it.
And Canadians haven't had the puck much.
Right, looking, nice pass to Ryder, he scores! This line has been their best line in the entire game. Set up for Ryder. Score! Canadiens are coming on. Call for the shot. Blocked by Callahan.
Got hurt.
Oh, he's hurt on a play. Shot by Kovalov. Save. Lundqvist. And the puck goes in. He went through Lundqvist. 15-10 to go. Ryder moving. Shooting. Score! Comes Koivu. Loads the ball there. Stopped him. Kostitsyn has it. Andrei Kostitsyn. Kovalov scores! Now it's Saku Koivu against Lundqvist. Fake scores! Oh! Great moves by Koivu. Jágr fakes and no! He missed! Montreal has won it!